upselling you like some of the other guys. Try their new evacuation pack, a two-week supply of delicious, easy-to-fix food. It comes with all the equipment you need to prepare it. With open talk of a strike on Iran in the next 3 months, the crisis in the Gulf, and possible evacuations, get yourself and your family ready today. The place to go is eFoodsDirect.com. Go to their website online right now, eFoodsDirect.com/Alex, or call 800-409-5633. Again, on the web, eFoodsDirect.com/Alex, or give them a call at 800-409-5633.
Waging war on corruption. Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Final segment with Dr. Sherri Tenpenny, her new documentary just out, Flu and Flu Vaccines, What's Coming Through the Needle, 2-DVD set. It is a life and death situation to get this out to medical workers, to nurses, to doctors. Sherri, in closing, I think the biggest issue here is they've been exposed to be involved in fraud. They know these vaccines are hurting people. We know the cost-benefit analysis. There's a lot more cost than supposed benefit. And now they tried in Massachusetts and New York to forcibly inoculate medical workers, police, and others. They rebelled and said no, but many got intimidated into it. Now they're back, you said earlier, covertly over 50 major medical institutions that own huge chains of hospitals saying, you've got to take this if you work here. That is so dangerous. So from what you're saying, they are implementing forced vaccination through stealth, and if they can make the medical workers submit, they're going to be primed to make us submit to forced inoculation. So we've got to stand behind them.
That sums it up, Alex. And I've said for years is that all of the vaccine industry is the backbone of the pharmaceutical industry. If we can inject all of these kids with now what amounts to 40 doses of 16 different vaccines, 40 doses of 16 different vaccines by the time they start kindergarten and get them sick with asthma, allergies, headaches, and on, we can now make them customers for life. And if we pull the vaccine industry out, by at least 50%, if not 100%, at least 50%, we would drop the incidence of illness and the cost of health care in this country like a rock.
And that's what mountains of admitted documentation shows. You've got it all on your website from the government's own research worldwide, different governments and institutions. But we saw it last year. Record low numbers of seasonal and H1N1 globally. People refused. Record low flu season. Record low deaths. How many of you know somebody or you took the flu shot and almost killed your butt? I mean, but that's anecdotal. We have the statistics. We know. I'm speechless, Sherri. Closing comments on or any other issues you haven't covered?
No, I think that the most important thing is to get the DVD, get it from InfoWars, get it from us, get it out there to all of your friends and family. It is one of the most important works that I think I've ever done. And it took me 120 hours of research just to put the DVD together. It took me 120 hours to put the DVD and the material together. It took me thousands of hours to research it, to get all the information.
And I'm glad we did this because, what, 6-8 months ago or more, I sent Rob Dew and others to interview you for my eugenics film. And this film I've been working on for 2 years. It's not going to be out till next year now, but it's the masterwork on everything. It's like an encyclopedia of their crimes. So I'm glad to hear that you were telling me during the break, because we screwed around and didn't get it out. You've gone out and gotten one out, and it looks extremely powerful. I mean, it's up to the listeners, though, to get this out to everybody.
It really is. It's everything you want to know, from manufacturing to what's in the needle to all of the statistics that Alex and I have spoken about over the last hour. It's all there. All you need to do is just spread the word.
Dr. Sherri Tenpenny, we're awake now. We're there reporting on the deaths and the epilepsy. 1 minute left. England has suspended the shot in under fives. They admit the government a tenfold increase in violent convulsions in healthy children. That's a big thing to have them admit that.
It is a big thing, but keep in mind, Alex, that was just one flu shot. That's Afluria. There are 8 different manufactured brands out there. They just suspended it in just one flu shot. They didn't suspend it in all children for all flu shots, just children under the age of 5 for Afluria. So that brings back to the point. There are 8 different manufactured flu shots. They all have different side effect profiles, and they all have different ingredients. You must not let this stuff be injected into your body.
And I had the head of the British Medical Journal on, and she said, yes, it's all a fraud. I mean, this is amazing how far we've come, and they're really getting desperate now, trying to use this pertussis thing in California to hype force inoculation. Doc, God bless you. We'll talk to you again very soon.
Thank you very much, Alex. You have a great afternoon.
You bet. You too. I'll call you after the show. There goes Dr. Sherri Tenpenny. Bob Chapman is coming up on The Economy. Stay with us.
You may be arrested and or subject to other police action.
Tyranny is here. The grim future foretold in 1984 has become reality.
It really says that the state is God.
The United States is now recognized globally as one of the most oppressive police states on Earth. This film conclusively proves the existence of a secret network of FEMA camps, now being expanded nationwide. This documentary exposes how the continuity of government program has established an all-powerful shadow state. Police State 4 chronicles the sickening depths to which our republic has fallen. Prepare to enter the secretive world of emergency dictatorship. Body scanners, sound cameras, citizen spies, stage terror, and cameras on every street corner. It's only the beginning of the New World Order's hellish plan. The police state isn't coming. It's here. Secure your copy today at Infowars.com or see it online in the highest quality at PrisonPlanet.tv.
You've heard Alex explain how the Silver Lungs generator infuses the respiratory system with your self-produced colloidal silver solutions, yet many are unaware of the entire function of the Silver Lung system and how it has been designed to deliver your silver solutions anywhere in or on the body. My name is Mario Cifaldi, and I'm the developer of the Silver Lungs generator. Not only does the Silver Lung system produce endless colloidal and ionic silver solutions, it also comes equipped with the proper applicators and devices needed to deliver your silver solutions directly to key target areas. This includes the eyes, ears, nose, lungs, topically to the skin, and orally for the digestive system. Be sure to watch our new 7-minute video tour of the Silver Lung system at www.silverlungs.com to learn more about how the Silver Lung system works. As well, we are always ready to answer any questions you may have. That's www.silverlungs.com.
Alex Jones here with urgent information concerning TrendsResearch.com. The Trends Journal distills the voluminous ongoing research of the Trends Research Institute into a concise, readily accessible form. By tracking 300 separately defined domestic and international trends, the Trends Journal establishes the connections that others fail to see or misinterpret. Gerald Celente's Trends Journal allows you to anticipate change, recognize the implications, and take protective strategies. Individual readers from every walk of life can put the Trends Journal Trends Forecast and Trends Analysis to practical use. Extra information to keep you well informed throughout the year. When any current event of major social, economic, or political significance occurs, Trends Journal notifies its subscribers of their implications. When you subscribe to the Trends Journal, you'll also receive Trends Alerts. Visit TrendsResearch.com today. That's TrendsResearch.com. Subscribe to the Trends Journal. This information is too important to wait.
From the front lines of the information war,
it's Alex Jones.
We're routing the global government. We're exposing the bankers. We're exposing their eugenics operation. We're having devastating effect on the enemy. And when we, the people, turn loose the power that is innate in our species, with God's help, we can rout out this evil. But we have to start respecting ourselves, believing that we can have an effect, and taking the field of intellectual battle. And we've got to pray to our Heavenly Father to lead, guide, and direct us. Now, I've got a lot of incredible financial news here. Obviously, you don't need me to tell you that gold has hit three times this week, broken its all-time record, or that they admit that Americans are more poor now than we've ever been in our history. We're in a higher rate of debt than we were during the depths of the Great Depression. We're going to be walking through all of this with Bob Chapman today. But first, I wanted to get Bob Chapman's take on Pennsylvania Homeland Security employed Israeli company to suppress American political speech. And they use this company to track and get people and have their rights suppressed and arrested at the G20. Is this not espionage and high treason? Espionage on the end of Israel, high treason on by this state and by the federal government to be doing this. We know this has been going on for a long time. In NLE 09, FEMA admitted they were working with troops from 14 nations to practice waging war against the American people. But it just even shocks me, Bob, how bad it's gotten. It's like termites. When you move some boxes in your warehouse and they're full of termites, or when you are putting in new sheetrock and find out there's termites behind the wall or cockroaches. I mean, you've been talking about this for a long time, Bob.
Well, that's right. And, you know, they've been controlling the telephone conversations for years and years. And the same Israeli company goes back into the late 1970s. And the reason I know that is that they accessed my phone one time and called me at 3 o'clock in the morning, and they told me they were going to kill me. Well, I said, come on right over, would you please? And we haven't had the action.
So you think that
time.
Was Israelis that happened to, well, it's happened many times, but I was at Bilderberg 2008. It was over. I took the guys to a local hamburger/steakhouse. I called my wife, had a private conversation about one of her parents who was sick. I hung the phone up, and then someone called her with no number on caller ID and said that I'd gotten her pregnant. And my wife said, that's impossible. And she said, that's right, you bleeper. And, you know, we're basically going to get you. And then told her some private things that had been said over the phone. And, I mean, it's just amazing.
Well, it's been going on for a long time. In fact, how I know it was the Israelis is the caller was Mordecai Levy, who is now deceased. And I think he took a swan dive when he was in jail from the third level, but he probably had some help. But the point is, there's no question that's who it was. And so this goes back a long way, and I think if you look at the investigations that they had in San Francisco, probably 20, 25 years ago, with the ADL and their antics.
It was 1990 through 96.
What was it?
1990 through 96. Yeah.
That's right. And who was that guy named Ray Roy?
I've got his name. Hold on. I'll pull his name up right here. His name was Roy Bullock. And
that's it.
Tom Girard. You got a good memory there, Bob.
Yeah, they were involved in it, and they were spies.
Oh wait, you're saying you were harassed by these guys.
That's right.
Wow, because you lived out there.
They were after me for years, and I never even really ever talked about in those days Zionism or anything Jewish or anything else.
No. That's in
and
the
they
news.
They felt like it.
Listen, it's anti-war groups. It's tea parties. It's liberals. Basically, they've been hired by the U.S. government just to go after anybody who talks to their neighbor. I mean, it's like you're not allowed to have speech in America.
Well, they came to my house the following day and sat across the street. So my son and I went over to visit them with our ARs. And they left, and they never came back.
Now, is that your son that was the police chief?
No, that my nephew is assistant police chief.
Oh, that's right.
My son, he's not in that line of work.
I knew it was some of your family out there.
My son was 12 at the time. Now he's 42, so it was 30 years ago. I mean, these people have harassed me since 1967.
But that's the issue, is that it's so brazen, and now it's the ADL that openly trains the police departments, along with the Southern Poverty Law Center and others.
Well, that's true.
I mean, at least in the 1990s, they went to jail for this stuff. Now these groups don't get in any trouble.
Well, the question is, and you brought it up at the beginning,